Bulakhova on the floor.
And a really nice-looking athlete. She could definitely be a contender in this mixed pairs competition. She's been part of world championship teams and Goodwill Games.